shrug steaks in a pot of water. It's better if you had to. Add salt, pepper, bay leaf. Boil for 40 minutes. In 40 minutes, take out the fish. Add potatoes, carrots, onions. And boil for 15 minutes. In 15 minutes, peel the meat from the bones. Throw it in the pot. And add heavy cream. And boil it for another 5 minutes. And in 5 minutes, finished trout soup is ready.